Stuart police executed a number of search warrants on Woolgaroo properties this week, allegedly uncovering drugs, guns and cash. A 45-year-old man will front court in the new year, charged with possessing and producing dangerous drugs and firearms. It's alleged police located cannabis plants, packaged cannabis, money and firearms. The man will face Townsville Magistrates Court on January 6.